Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving deep into a highly anticipated luxury smart electric vehicle, the Avatr 12. This car can be described as a rising star in China's new energy vehicle market. It not only represents the latest achievements of the Chinese automotive industry, but also challenges international luxury brands in multiple dimensions, such as design, performance, and intelligence. So just how powerful is the Avatr 12? Does its real-world performance live up to the hype? Today we'll provide an in-depth analysis from various aspects, including its exterior design, interior features, performance, intelligent functions, and user experience. Let's start with the exterior design of the Avatr 12. This car was designed by the team at the Avatr Global Design Center located in Munich, Germany, with an overall design philosophy called Future Elegance. Starting at the front, the Avatr 12 features its signature disc wing front fascia paired with uniquely designed E-shaped headlights. This combination not only exudes a futuristic vibe, but also makes the car instantly recognizable for its distinctive style. On the side, the car boasts a sleek fastback silhouette, which contributes to an extremely low drag coefficient, while giving the vehicle a dynamic and elegant appearance. At the rear, the liftback design and the absence of rear side windows enhance aerodynamic performance and give the rear end a highly distinctive look. The exterior design of the Avatr 12 is bold and avant-garde, making it a perfect choice for consumers who value individuality and a futuristic aesthetic. Stepping inside, the interior of the Avatr 12 is equally impressive. Its design draws inspiration from sculptural art, with a unified dashboard that seamlessly extends into the wing-like structures on the doors, creating an overall premium visual effect. The central console is equipped with a 15.6 inch floating smart touchscreen, while the front passenger side features a 35.4 inch 4K integrated ultra-wide screen. This screen not only supports entertainment functions, but also displays navigation and driving assistance information, adding a strong sense of technology to the cabin. In terms of materials, the Avatr 12 spares no expense. For instance, the Nappa leather seats are not only soft and comfortable, but also support zero gravity mode, heating, ventilation, and even spa-grade massage functions. In short, this is a car that offers a first-class experience while driving. Next, let's talk about the Avatr 12's powertrain and performance. This vehicle is available in both pure electric and range-extended versions. The pure electric model is equipped with drive motors provided by Huawei, featuring a dual-motor all-wheel drive system with a combined output of 402 kilowatts and a maximum torque of 687 newton meters. It can accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 3.8 seconds. The range extended version, on the other hand, is powered by the Kunlun range extending power system paired with a 39.05 kilowatt hour CATL lithium iron phosphate battery pack. It offers a pure electric range of 201 kilometers with a fuel consumption of only 5.8 liters per 100 kilometers in hybrid mode. Additionally, the Avatr 12 comes with an 800 volt high voltage fast charging platform, allowing it to charge from 30% to 80% in just 20 minutes, achieving a charging efficiency of 1 kilometer per second. Whether it's performance or charging efficiency, the Avatr 12 excels, making it an ideal choice for long-distance drivers who value time and convenience. Intelligence is one of the standout features of the Avatr 12. It is equipped with the Harmony OS 4-based Huawei Harmony cockpit system, which seamlessly connects with Huawei ecosystem devices. For example, you can use a Huawei smartphone to directly control functions such as air conditioning and navigation in the car. For driving assistance, the Avatr 12 comes standard with Huawei ADS 2.0 Advanced Intelligent Driving System across all variants. This system includes 3 hidden LiDAR sensors, 11 cameras, 3 millimeter wave radars, and 12 ultrasonic radars. With this hardware, the car can achieve point-to-point intelligent driving, including functions such as automatic lane changing and parking. What's more, this system supports OTA updates, meaning your car will only get smarter over time. The intelligent features of the Avatr 12 are not only abundant, but also highly practical. Especially in complex road conditions, its intelligent driving assistance system significantly reduces the driver's workload. The Avatr 12 adopts an ultra-high-strength steel-aluminum hybrid cage body, with aerospace-grade aluminum and high-strength steel accounting for over 80% of the structure, providing comprehensive protection for both drivers and passengers. Additionally, the Avatr 12 comes equipped with 19 intelligent active safety features, including including lane keeping assistance, blind spot monitoring, and automatic emergency braking. Coupled with the three LiDAR sensors, it offers 360-degree collision protection with no blind spots. The safety performance of the Avatr 12 is not only reflected in passive protection, but also sets an industry-leading standard in active safety. Finally, let's talk about pricing. The official starting price of the Avatr 12 is 269,900 RMB, with the high-end version priced at no more than 429,900 RMB. In comparison, the starting price of a comparable Tesla Model S is nearly 600,000 RMB, with the high-end version exceeding 1 million RMB. From a value-for-money perspective, the Avatr 12 is undoubtedly an attractive choice, especially for consumers who prioritize luxury and intelligent features. In terms of user feedback, the Avatr 12 has received plenty of praise. Many owners have stated that the intelligent driving features and cabin experience have given them a new perspective on electric vehicles. In terms of range and charging efficiency, the Avatr 12 has also proven to be reliable, easily meeting daily travel needs. Of course, some users have pointed out areas for improvement, such as noise control at high speeds and the response time of after-sales service. Overall, with its outstanding design, powerful performance, and rich intelligent features, the Avatr 12 is a highly recommended luxury smart electric vehicle. Through this in-depth analysis, we hope you now have a more comprehensive understanding of the Avatr 12. If you're interested in this car, feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.